Well, here we are today. A great day it is, too, for football. We're at Old Trafford, a great setting. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. We have Premier League action for you coming right up. Manchester United against Norwich City.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
Number 23.
There seems to be all sorts of views on Juan Mata. Chelsea let him go when he'd been their player of the season a couple of times, but he's still one to keep an eye on.
Yeah, and he's an intelligent player, an intelligent individual, and I think that helps him on the pitch to see the bigger picture.
And number 11, Anthony Martial.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. Sergio Romero plays in goal. Victor Lindelof plays alongside Harry Maguire at the back. Fred plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield, and they'll play with a sole striker. And for Norwich City, this is the selection the manager's gone for this game. And a look at the opposing side as well. It's pretty similar, Alan, isn't it?
It is. I hope we're not in for a snore fest here when there's not going to be many chances at either end.
Everybody knows, Alan, don't they, that what a wonderful work Sir Alex Ferguson did as manager of Manchester United. But by the end of the 17-18 season, it's 5 years since he'd retired, and possibly time for the United fans will think for that Premier League trophy to return, and it hadn't in those 5 years.
No, and it's about finding a new identity, isn't it, as much as anything else, in the wake of such a legendary manager leaving. They've had a few cracks at it with different managers, yet to find the right ingredients, the right combination.
Time to get the ball in. Saved, not decisively. Great work by the goalkeeper, great hands. Mata. Here's Mata. Rashford. Men in there to try to convert this cross. Rashford with the ball now. Some players arriving in the middle now. Mata. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Marco Stiepermann. Lewis. Zimmermann. On the attack here. He's lost the ball. Done well to protect possession for his team. A return pass. Chance to get the ball in the box. He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick. Marco Stiepermann. Pukki. Players up in support if he needs them. And the cross goes towards the far post. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Comfortable for the keeper. Now McLean. Marco Stiepermann. And McLean. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition. The passing's got to carry a bit more purpose here. Now Marcus Rashford. Fred.
Here's Shaw. Nemanja Matic.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
And that's headed away for a throw. Now Marcus Rashford.
I think they want to get out of this position where they're just defending their own penalty area, really, and play more active in the game.
Looking to attack it in the middle. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. To Lewis. Marco Stiepermann.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
And it's going to be his throw here. To Lewis.
A chance to whip it in here.
Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Now McLean. Can he score? Put them in front.
Couldn't keep it.
Wan-Bissaka. Frey. Nemanja Matic. Intercepted well.
Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage.
Mata must take the lead here. But sack to score.
Well, talk about agility. That is magnificent.
Put the corner in the middle.
Not wanting to catch the corner, he's fisted it away from danger.
Here's Mata.
Matic! Tremendous work from Tim Krul. Corner played in. Matic. He can cut it back now. No way through for the shot. Blocked. To Lewis.
Marco Stiepermann.
Behind the defenders. Over their heads.
No, it's offside.
Does tend to get caught offside too many times. Got to time his run better.
Shaw. Fred. Now Marcus Rashford.
Mata.
Nemanja Matic. Encouraging play from this team now.
Keeping the ball.
They've been striving to get this sort of attack going. And it looked on there.
And then the interception came in.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Marco Stiepermann. Excellent piece of defending here. Now Marcus Rashford.
Anthony Martial.
Shaw.
Well, we're halfway through. And we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time.
It can frustrate watchers, Anthony Martial. You know what he's got in his locker, but he's rather just letting the game pass him by at the moment.
Well, if you don't shoot, you don't score, and he just hasn't had the courage, perhaps, to let fly enough.
Mata. Looks set to score.
Well, talk about agility. That is magnificent.
Here's Mata. Tremendous work from Tim Krul. We'll be right back. And we've got another 45 minutes to go. And set your watches, off we go. Pukki. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. Oh, time to get the cross now. And that'll be a goal kick. Fred. Nemanja Matic. It's a challenge for the attacking team here against a mass defence. They'll have plenty of the ball, but they've got to try and break it down. It's good play, this. The opposition can't... Mata! Well, they set up to defend, Alan, but they've conceded after all.
Yeah, you can say that they invited that pressure, that the goal was coming. And now, really, they've got to change their attitude, haven't they?
The goal, then, for Manchester United.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. Let's have another peek at that goal. In front here are Manchester United.
Goal for Manchester United. Number 8, Juan Mata.
Great interception. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Promising build-up until that challenge. Lewis. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Good width in the attack here. Look at Matic. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Great understanding there between the crosser and the lad in the middle. Lost his marker brilliantly.
Well, here's the goal again. Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for Manchester United. Number 31, Nemanja Matic.
And the away team want to make a change. This could be promising. Marco Stiepermann. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. And it's going to be his throw here. So we've seen the last of Juan Mata, but what we've seen from him during his appearance today has been admirable.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Marco Stiepermann. Out for a throw and over the touchline. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Fred. Now Marcus Rashford. It's Jesse Lingard. Rashford. Now Lingard.
Nemanja Matic.
And they've spread it out wide here. Martial.
To Lewis. Hernandez. Marco Stiepermann.
Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room?
Need to be more forward-thinking in their passing. Go for the difficult pass. They're playing too many easy balls.
They can get one back now. Well, it's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one, and there's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline.
Important for them to get the next goal, and they've got it, and they're still in the contest.
Well, there's an opportunity for the winning team to shut up shop, but I'm not sure they're capable of it.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Number 10, Marin Sleipner.
Now Lingard. Now Anthony Martial. Fred. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. That's too deep a ball for his teammates trying to get it in front of goal. A substitution. And it's Manchester United to make it. Going forward with real purpose now. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. Coming off now is the winger, who's had a decent outing, hasn't he? Some real contributions.
Oh, he has, and he's got the crowd up on their feet many times this match. Well played, some.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Well, space to get the cross in.
Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work.
Throw in now. And here we're going to have a substitution. And it seems as though it's for tactical reasons.
Hernandez.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left.
Manchester United closing in on victory here.
Yeah, and they're being positive. They're actually trying to get another goal.
And the defender is there to clear it.
Fred. Rashford. We're down to the last 5 minutes now. And the margin is still just one goal.
It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should seal the win.
You can't be too critical of the keeper, but he just needed some help from his defenders there.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now,
goal
the scoreline.
Manchester United, number 17, Fred.
He's cut that out well, well read. Shaw.
Old Trafford, give a round of applause.
Now he's switched the point of attack here.
Match, number 31, Nemanja Matic.
Getting at the opposition now, Manchester United.
Could get the ball into the box now.
The
decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Can we have another look at the goal, yes?
Well, it's a poacher's goal, that. He's expecting the keeper to parry it, as he did. And in the end, it's a simple finish.
In goes the corner. That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily.
Hernandez. He's made the interception. That's the final whistle from the referee. The inquest is almost starting now, so soon after the final whistle, about the reasons for this defeat.
Yeah, disappointment all round, and maybe one or two will point fingers in the dressing room, because I don't think they all gave it their full effort, 100%, and that's inexcusable.
Good play this, and the opposition can't get at them.
Mata!
Well, they set up to defend, Alan, but they've conceded after all.
Yeah, you can say that they invited that pressure. That...
Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Matic! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more. They can get one back now. It's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is... It's there to be attacked at the back post. Wonderful goal. It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should seal the win.